48P Johnson.
Now there's a West Texas tradition that y'all should know about this, but while they're dancing, if y'all start making a lot of noise, they have to kiss. So try it out. Make some noise. All right, y'all got a kiss.
One arm out the window and one hand on the wheel. Some things just go better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee in the sunrise, Sunday drives in time to kiss.
Hey, when those people make a bunch of noise, y'all gotta kiss. Cody, kiss her. There you go.
It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. Your license in my wallet when we go out downtown. Your lipstick stained every coffee cup that I got in this house. The way you say I love you too. Like
y'all make some noise, it'll make a good picture. Let's go.
Your heart is right in my little groove. Some things just go better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point? It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. Sometimes we're oil and water, but I wouldn't have it any other way. And if I'm being honest, you're first and my last name. Would you sound better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee in the sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this on guitar if it ain't got no strings? Or pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as
y'all make noise one last time. Give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Cody Skelton. Yeah. Beautiful, beautiful dance. Hey, Cody, man, dude, I'm not picking at you, but you do have a beautiful bride. But I believe there was a man that truly loved her first, and that's Dad. Dad, this song goes to you, sir.
Uh-oh. Bring it down now, y'all.
Thank you.
tough dance, man. Tough dance for your daughter there. Now, where's my man again, Cody? Listen, I believe there was a lady that truly loved you first, too, son. And that would be your mom. So, Mom, this song goes out to you, ma'am. It's a beautiful song.
There's a light that glows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. Childhood stars shine. Always stay humble and kind. Go to church cause your mom says to you. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. Always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say peace, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from flying. Always stay humble and kind. Know the difference between sleeping with someone and sleeping with someone you love. I love you, ain't no pickup line. So always stay humble and kind.
Give it up for Mom. Beautiful dance. There you go. Nice. Now they want to go clubbing. All right. Now, parents, don't go anywhere. We have a gift for y'all. And then we can get this party started. All right. Everybody stay right there.
Let's fucking dance.
I kind of like your attitude. All right, if I could have the... Where are the cameras? The bride and groom stand right here. Where'd the bride and groom go? Took off on me. There we go. Bride and groom, stand right here. I need the parents to go stand by their child. So y'all stand right here. All right. I need her parents, his parents. There you go. You're everybody's daddy, all right? Okay. Okay, so I need his mom, dad, right there, sir. Okay, if I could have y'all's attention, this is probably my favorite part of every wedding, okay? Because it's an honor and privilege to be able to even get to do this. What I have in my hand is one rock. It's just one rock, man. And the coolest thing about this rock is that, well, when God created the earth, I mean, this rock was created, okay? And ever since it's been created, it's been sitting on earth. It has been stepped on, kicked to the side. It's been stepped over. It has been left alone. It's been picked up, then put back down. In all seriousness, this rock has never, ever been relevant before until tonight. What I did was I cut this thing into slices, and I've made crosses out of them. So from the very center of this cross, y'all get that one. And I'm going to explain how this rock is, it represents marriage. Now, from the immediate left side goes to the bride's mom and dad. Sorry. You were right, but I have to look at it. You did it right. And from the immediate right side, mom, and then the next one, dad. Now, I want y'all to look at those, because this rock represents marriage. You see, I cut those and I freehand them. And y'all, there are tons of imperfections if you look at them. All right, you don't have to get that close, sir. Now, I said it represents marriage, and it's just like it. Y'all, I'm telling you, if y'all look at each other hard enough and you get, you know, too hard on each other, you're going to find imperfections. But look at the cross one more time. Just look at it one more time. If y'all will put what that cross represents, that God loved us that much that he gave his only son. Okay, if y'all make that number one in your lives, let me tell you something. It will make the biggest difference in the world. In fact, it's not about like, well, I'm a Sunday school teacher and so is he. We go to church every Sunday. That's not what it's about. It's this. Whether you're at a ranch or at your house, if y'all hold hands and pray out loud together, and you see, you can be great Christians, but you gotta do it together. Amen. I'm just trying to tell you, this is the secret, man. Y'all do that together, y'all got it made. All right? So, parents, no matter where these two take each other, y'all all got a piece, no matter what. Okay? Amen. I'm telling y'all, God likes to party, man. I'm telling you, he looks at people going, why aren't y'all dancing, man? And I know it's because the DJ is old and he's white and it's just horrible. Okay? So, but in all seriousness, God bless y'all's families, all joined together here. And before y'all all break off, okay, what I would like for is one person, or kind of somebody put those crosses up, and we're going to take a video shot of every single person here. We can put them back into order.